I like to hunt them with some friends of mine. So grab the rifles and the homemade wine. We're going hunting deer. Why are you worried that I'm gone so long? I'm with the boys and doing nothing wrong. We're just hunting deer. Took the four-wheelers out of the truck and headed into the woods. Scrapes and roughs were everywhere. It was looking pretty good. Topped the hill by old Wilson's farm and stared down at the bottom. With the chill in the air, I said the cabin's not there. Hey, boys, strangle if you got on. Deer, I like to hunt them with some friends of mine. So grab the rifles and the homemade wine. We're going hunting deer. Why are you worried that I'm gone so long? I'm with the boys and doing nothing wrong. We're just hunting deer. Three days later, sitting at the bar, and we're all out of money. But lo and behold, got a round of shots from the prettiest buckle bunny. Early next morning we're heading home. We can't believe our luck. And right about then I rounded a curve and ran smack dab into a 10-point buck. Deer, I like to hunt them with some friends of mine. So grab the rifles and the homemade wine. We're going hunting deer. Baby, that you had your doubts. There's no blue-eyed blondes to worry about. We're just hunting deer, deer. Was only hunting with some friends of mine. We had the rifles and the homemade wine. We were hunting deer while the worry wasn't gone too long. Was with the boys and doing nothing wrong. Look at my trophy deer.
As you can see, this is the stag that I shot 7:30 this morning. That took me 3 hours to get him from where I shot him to here. And good guys hunting on this stag, it was a good stock. 300 yard shot, hit him in the neck, just about his upper shoulder. A lot of people would have been for a hard blow shot. I was thinking about it. Beautiful 8 pointer Seeker stag, another trophy.